If you wanna run away or think you cannot stay, it seems like the easiest way. But the faster you run, the faster you're back at the point where you started from. I said the faster you run, the faster you'll be back at the point where you started to run.
And you'll be running round in circles, because the world is round. If you don't turn around and face it, you'll spin around.
Yep.
Both times, and down the trail path. Both times, I've ridden this.
Okay.
First time was by complete accident, because I popped it in my head as to where I would come off the bike.
Okay.
So I could walk it. And as I came down, a couple moved to the side.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell?
So close your eyes and get yourself to fight, and think about the times you spent and what they've been. It's nothing. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. I'm losing all my happiness. The happiness you picked on me. Loneliness helped affect me. I am good. It dwells inside of me. I'm taking it all out on you. And all the shit you put me through. Well, no one in is getting out alive. This time I've really lost my mind and I don't care. So close your eyes and get yourself to fight. And think about the times it's been and what they've been. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. Do you ever think back to another time? Does it bring your soul down the chair? Thoughts are not your mind. Ever wanna leave a long trail of destruction and mow down any force that get from front to you? Do you ever feel that all the small things in your head to make one problem that adds up to nothing? To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing. To me it's nothing.
Nearly. Right. Hi. Just hope my mic's okay. Yep. I just had to let go and bail. My front wheel went down a wee hole, caught. Yep.
Just exactly what we were talking
about. Yep. But managed to bail okay.
Thank you.
Is that a bug? Oh, get to that. Thank you.
Oh.